started doing it for the independents, you know what I'm saying? So I wanted to do something. I think that the independents needed it. And so, I seen the way shit was going in the industry. I wanted to catch a vibe before it got real crazy. So I thought that the DJs here in the union, not just a crew, but some kind of family structure. You know, from different situations I've been in, family structure is always needed. And so I just wanted to put that with the DJ, and later on try to do it with the models. And put everybody on the same playing field. Nobody bigger than us. You see 50 and 50, you see Kevin Hart running around here, you know what I'm saying? You see Scooter earlier, like, I just want to put everybody on the same playing field. You never know how you can connect when everybody on the same level, you know what I'm saying? So that was my whole idea with creating the core, and then later on the conference, you know what I'm saying? I mean, with the core, it's like 500 something DJs. But you know what I'm saying? Active. When I do this kind of stuff, maybe 2,500, 3,000. You know what I mean? Depends on the event. Depends on where we go. Depends on the day. Like at the top of the day, like here, like 2,500 was today. Like maybe a little bit over 2,500. You know what I'm saying? You know, and all industry, like everybody in some capacity, the industry, artists, publicists, you know, social media, DJs, models. It's just like, that's what you see, you know what I'm saying? And of course they got the entourages with them, but labels, you know what I'm saying? Independent labels. So, yeah, you know. But the next is Miami. It's the 20th anniversary, you know, sometime in April 2014. I got to take it back, but that's why I started the first conference in Chicago, but the whole structure and the core and the retreats was the foundation was laid down in Miami, so I'm going to do it in Miami. That's going to be our 10-year anniversary at the core. That's going to be our 20th conference, so we call it 1020. You know what I'm saying? That's going to be the name of the whole brand, you know what I'm saying? I think we got our media sponsors. Of course, Hip Hop Weekly is going to be there, you know? And so, like, Hip Hop Weekly always support. I mean, since day one, since the start. So, always open arms, Hip Hop Weekly, you know what I'm saying? But yeah, so that's what we're going to make next week's money. Everything is I Am Tony Neal. The whole, like, all my Facebook, Instagram, everything is consistent. Which that's where everything should be anyway. It should be the same, exact different name here, you know? I Am Tony Neal all the way across the board. CoreDJs.com, you know what I'm saying? My site, RapHD.com. My DJ is coming in the draft. I always have a draft in November, December.
Okay.
So we have a draft. We actually get those references of DJs and, you know, put them in the court. You know what I'm saying? So we put a thing on blast and I've seen who the best. You know, the last draft, we put about 16 DJs in the court. So that's something else that we came as another entity to keep DJs encouraged. You know what I'm saying? You know what I'm saying? About being a part of something. You know what I'm saying? So, yeah. Shout out to Ray. Shout out to Dave. Shout out to Steve. Stevie, the new partner. Shout out to Stevie J. What's up? And shout out to everybody in Hip Hop Week. Your boy T.D., your brother. You already know.